Good morning, my dear students. Today I am going to start the first unit. And in first unit, the first chapter is sex. From this chapter, sex, you should get 8 number of marks in your annual examination. Out of 8 marks, there is 1 question for 1 mark, and 2 questions for 2 mark, and 1 question for 3 mark. Today I am going to discuss what is meant by set, how you denote a set, and in how many ways we can write a set. Set and the aim, set na yaviti denote martiri, and set na yestu day varu varigu varu bagge ivattina class alli discuss martiri. First thing, sets means in Kannada gana galu athava gumpu galu anta kanthi. The definition of sets is a collection of well defined objects. A collection of well defined objects is called as set. So collection of objects means yavade vastugala sangraha. For example, if you have 10 pens, so pen gala sangraha. If you have 100 number of books, pustakagala sangraha. But among these, which collections are considered as well defined? And those collections are well defined, that collections are called as sets. Then what is meant by this well defined? By considering one example, you should have to understand the meaning of well defined. So let us consider one of the examples. The example is collection of all the colors of the rainbow. Already you know that in rainbow there exist 7 number of colors. Which are those? Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet. If you ask anybody in this universe, they will give the same answer for this collection. ಈ ಜಗತ್ತಲ್ಲಿರೋ ಯಾರಿಗೇ ಕೇಳಿದ್ರು ಕಾಪು ಬಿಲ್ಲಿನ ಬಣ್ಣಗಳ ಸಂಘ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಇವ್ರ ಕಲರ್ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಬಣ್ಣಗಳ. If the answer is same from all the peoples which are living in this answer, in this universe, is same, that collection is considered as well-defined. Ara jagatnyagiro yavade janarige kelidru answer same antappandre anta collection kaanakattige well-defined. If suppose you are asking the favorite colors of the rainbow, means we are getting different answers from different peoples. So yava collection of different janarinda kelidirappandre different peoples will give the different answer for favorite colors of rainbow. So it means yava collection bere bere janara opinion inda bere bere barutha, that collection is not considered Therefore, the collection of all the colors of the rainbow is considered as one of the set. Or we may consider one of the one more example. For example, let the set C is equal to the collection of all the even numbers. Collection of all the even numbers. Even numbers means sari sankhya. Sari sankhya ka sangrah. So you may ask anybody in this universe, they will give the same answers because what are the even numbers here? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 25. So this collection is the same for all the peoples which are living in this universe. So hence this collection is well defined and hence this well defined collection is set. Hope all of you understood the concept of set. And how do you denote the set? Next thing is what? How you denote the set? Sets are always denoted by the capital letters. Sets are always denoted by what? Capital letters. And the members which are used in a set, the members which are used in a set are called as elements of the set. ಯಾವ ಮೆಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡಿರ್ತೀವಿ ಅವ್ಗೆ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸೆಟ್. ಯು ಫಾಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಐ ದೀಸ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಡಿನೋಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ದ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಲೆಟರ್ಸ್. ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಡಿನೋಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ವಿಚ್ ಲೆಟರ್ಸ್? ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಲೆಟರ್ಸ್. ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಲೆಟ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ 4 ಇಸ್ ಡಿನೋಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ದ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಲೆಟರ್ ಎ 4 ಅಂಡ್ ಲೆಟ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ 10 ಇಸ್ ಡಿನೋಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ದ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಲೆಟರ್ ಬಿ. Understand. Next, in how many ways we can write a set? In how many ways we can write a set? So, especially that sets can be write in two different ways. Sets can be write in two different ways. First one is a set builder form or property method. Want to write this set or same set in roster form, in roster form, it will be equal. Let the set is defined by the set A, which is equal to. Now I am going to write this set in which form? Roster form. In roster form, we just list all the elements of the set. Which are the elements? A, E, I, O, U. These are the elements of this set A, and these are what? Ovals. First, all the elements of this set are listed, then separated by the commas, then whole description is enclosed within the bracket. Andra, first, set all elements na list made, then I elements na comma na separate made, then whole description. This is a way of writing a set in roster form. So same thing, how you write a set in set roster form? First, all the elements of the set is denoted by a letter X or Y or Z or A or B, anything. Then followed by the column. Then followed by the column. After that, property possessed by the elements of the set. Property possessed by the elements of the set. Then this whole description is enclosed within the curly brackets. First, all elements na the letter with the denoted, then common identity, then all elements one property open matter. This is the way of writing a set in set builder form. One more thing you have to observe here. If you want to write a set, you must try to list all the elements in between the curly brackets. Curly brackets are pushpa varana and kanti kannada. So you may consider one more example for how you write a set in set builder form and in a roster form. So second example, let the set be. All the elements of the set B is denoted by a letter Y. Is denoted by a letter Y. Then followed by the column. Then property possessed by the elements. Suppose Y is one of the natural numbers. Natural numbers of the numbers. I know. Y must be lies B. Y is greater than or equal to 2 and less than 7. I hope all of you understand it. And what do we mean? All the elements of the set B is denoted by the letter Y, then followed by the column, then property possessed by the elements. Property possessed by the elements is all the elements of the sets are natural numbers of the elements. Roster form.